In this video, we will see how to place text behind or through an object using Canva for free. Here's a sample image that I'm going to use that I picked from Pixabay. Now, we need a copy of the same image without the background. So we only have this human standing up. In case of Canva Pro, you can get that by clicking on the image, click on effects and then remove the background. But if you don't have Canva Pro, then you can go to this website remove.bg and upload that image to remove your background. Let me quickly do that and come back. So I got this person cloned and then added here without the background. Next thing is, on a new page, add the text that you want to add to your image, preferably with the white font color, and then download this text as an image, a PNG format. Again, if you have the Canva Pro, you can directly download this as a transparent background or remove that using the erase option with the effects. But if you don't have Canva Pro, no problem. Again, we can download this text and then upload to remove.bg and then get that done. Let me quickly do that as well. Once done, place this text image inside the picture here. Okay, now we want to take this text layer a step below. So, and then bring this transparent image of this human back up. Now the text is placed behind this human object here. But if you want to have it run through the arms like this, we can simply crop the top layer text, put a layer on top of this and then have that cropped, align with the text given at the back and then crop it from the left here. Once the cropping is satisfactory, make sure you place the image exactly on top. So as you can see, Canva is really useful in many ways, and another such technique is to create green screen animation effects as well. I made a video on how you too can make your own green screen effects with GIF images. Just click on this to watch it now.